Hello everyone, my name is Thai, and I am going to talk about the CSR program of Inditech. Firstly, I will show about the content of my presentation. The first part, I'm going to talk about the introduction of the company. The second part, I will talk about the description of CSR program, what Inditech did in the CSR program. And the next part, I'm going to evaluation the CSR program of this company. And the fourth part, I'm talking about the recommendation for the company. The next part, I'm going to talk about the conclusion. And the last one will be the reference. Let me introduce about the companies, Inditech. Inditech is the one of the world. We have the largest fashion retailer with 8 brands: Zara, Pull&Bear, Massimo Dutti, Bershka, Strabadiers, also Zara Home and Uniqlo. Inditech have 7,000 stores in 94 markets around the world. And as Pablo Isar is the chairman as well as the CSO of the CEO of Inditech. Inditech successful with his first brand is Zara. Zara is seen as the flagship brand of Inditech, and they start in the Spain since 1963. Inditech have 59% of the factory was located approximately with the headquarters in Artisos. And in this present time, they did work with 1,805 suppliers and 6,959 factories in the worldwide. Now I am going to talk about the macro context. The first I did analyze is the economics. With the higher borrowing costs and the financial crisis which exists in the European region, and the increase in the fuel price due to the GDP unrest in the Middle East. And the next one is going to be the exchange rate with the difference between the Inditech, the Arab region and another country. The second one will be the political, the review of restriction of import quota to Europe and USA. The GDP unrest in the Middle East of region that also have the effects on the Europeans with Inditech do the business. And the free trade policy which were created in European Union. And after that is the Brexit affection. With the social, the new trends among the younger generation in Europe and in the USA the low growth in the poll and the low growth of the population in the euro was 0.9%. And the technical, the new idea in the shopping online did have the effects on this company. I can say the radio frequency identification, the tablet supporting the customer service, the paper ticket with removal, and which is removed and the self-checkout will create. And also the high technology used in the transportation activity such as the delivery. And the environment, the high demand of environmental which require Inditech will have the friendly government. And the effect of global climate to organic cotton produce, and the concern on the water and biodiversity. with the legal parts, the law and the regulation for the clothes and the fashion, the child labor and the rule for the protecting the employee who work in the company. And here's the stakeholders. With suppliers, Inditex have the direct supplier, manufacturer, worker and trade union. With the customer, the customer they are focused on is men, women clothes from the brick and mortar store. They also focus on the online customers and the potential customers. The people, they have the trade union, store staff, office staff, and logistic staff. With the community, Inditex have media, children, and society, and government and public administration, academic institution. And the stakeholder part, they have the institutional investor and the private investor. Now I'm going to talk about the definition of the CSR program. The definition of CSR program, CSR, is the business approach contribute to the sustainable development by delivering the social, economic, environmental benefit to all stakeholders, based on the financial terms. But social responsibility is also the corporate initiative to assess and take responsibility for the company effects on the environmental and social well-being. And the last definition I have found is the CSR is the term we create by the company to meet the economic, legal, ethical, and philanthropic demand of giving a given social at the specific point of time. Now with Inditex, they are focused on to provide the benefit for community. I am going to talk about the CSR program of Inditex, including two programs, from and for program and intercultural in education program. With from program, Inditex aim of the social integration of people who have the disability by providing the employment opportunity in the store. With this program, the people who have the physical and mental disability, this store will supply the past season item and sell at the discount price. And especially, all of the profits will reinvest back to the project for disabled people. And with this program, 150 people with disability will hire and have the job. And with the intercultural education program, which is a long-term project in terms of supporting the country Latin America, Africa, Middle East, and they did the fund 46 educational program with the purpose of generating the opportunity, educating people with the aim of delivering the knowledge to help the people get out of the poverty. And moreover, they also do in the refugee in the large urban central, also receive access to the professional training, learn language learning and medical care. With this part, I will talk about the Carol Pyramid analysis of the Inditex. With economic responsibility, Inditex bring their customers colder than ever. and they offer the customers with the affordable price in fashion. They also with creating the beautiful, ethical, quality product for customers. With label responsibility, Inditex firmly commit to the protecting the human rights. They also guide themselves to respect by the United National Universal Declaration of the Human Rights, tax contribution, and the human right for the label. With the ethical responsibility, with employee, they commit to ensure the good working condition and offer the qualification job. And they also issue the occupational health and safety policy for their company. With the supplier, they protect the worker, the human right across all the suppliers and making their garment. With the customer, they issue the right to wear, which bring the customer the beautiful and ethical quality with the show in the economic responsibility. And the last part is the philanthropics. With this part, Inditex commit to reduce the impact of all areas. They also do a lot of non-profit organization to and university to government with the protection, the care about the environment, education, and community. With the CSR program, Form and Four program show besides giving the people of the opportunity, they also with this CSR program, we know that Inditex also care about the future of people who have the mental and disabled issue in the community. Inditex would like to give them the work opportunity to give them the higher quality of the life for this program also funded by Inditex, and all the profit that they use all the profit after this program for another disability project. And it can be said that this program had a long-term goal because they have started the program since 2002 from now. They also expand the program much larger with the increase of branch and who did join to the program. Based on my research, is that with that they did also open two brand with Pull and Bear and Maximo Luti. They opened the store in 2016, and this year the Temple Group and also they did join the program for the From and For store. With the educational program, they did do the education people and they did do the project called employ education people, and this program that has set up in Argentina, Bolivia, Brazil, Peru, Uruguay, and helping the fundamental group such as indigenous population, and they do this program with young people at the risk of social exclusion, migrant refugee. Based on my research, there are 325,000 direct to this have the benefit from this program. With this one, the long-term goal is they are doing with the non-profit organization and they will extend this program in the next 2 years, 2019, with the contribution of 9.8 million driving and on the way to driving to 22 new projects. with this evaluation part, based on my research, I even indicated to a lot of care in the community and have been and do a lot of benefit for the education. But also, I did found they have the problem in the employment. According to the Guardian, they found after signing the agreement with the Brazil Labor Ministry in 2011 to improve the working condition for workers, but the government in Brazil did found 7,000 workers were found to be poorly treated in 2012, and moreover, the 84 accident of K or the K of Eunice and Wolf, 24 K of assistive work subcontracted, and the 15 worker were rescued from the factory which subcontracted by AHA, which account for 90%. Of the Zara product with the flagship store in Inditex. And the retail fashion chain Zara also is investigated by Brazil Ministry of the Labor after contractors in Sao Paulo were reported to using the employment in sweatshop condition. In this factory, they did found 14 workers from the Bolivians and one each just 14 years old. And another Bolivian who disclaimed on the TV with the payment of Inditex, which is lower than minimum wages in Brazil. Therefore, they also have the case of immigrant Swiss shop, which says by Ms. Which based on my research, and the workers in these companies was faced on the threats, coercion, and physical violence, and they have to increase the according to the aim of improve the productivity of the company. And after that, to face on to solve the problem, and in the face of the scandal, Inditex did have the set of action. Firstly, they promising to reject the working condition for workers, and they also promising to they will cooperate with the supplier to solve the problem. But actually, based on the research, and they didn't do that. And after that, instead of they cutting off the regulation, and they blaming on the government with the inaccuracy of the report, and they also blaming HHA the mistake about the unauthorized outsourcing and compensate, but they still compensate for 15 migrants which found in the factory. The measurement and governance part, based on the evaluation, I did found that 4-man-4 program and the Angel Cruz educational program, they both are two program and non-professional performance, and it take you the profit to have the community and reinvestment the new to open the new project with the promise of will having more in the community. Also, the renewal of the collaborate agreement with the educational program in the next 3 years. This implies that the continuation of funding of the education as well as entitled educate people generate the opportunity. The new 3-year agreement will support 22 social project between 2007 and 2019. With the recommendation, I would say that Inditech have done well in the action to helping community to be better, but they also lack of care in the label responsibility because of they have a lot of reports from the label problem. So my problem is Inditech should focus more on the protection of label, especially tightening the management of the sourcing employment to avoid the subcontractors staff. They also need to check in on management team in the government session. They should ensure the employment in the factory will have the better working environment, such as the fair in payment and ban on overworking hour. There should be positive interaction and cooperation with government reports. And also, Inditech should focus on the environmental protect in the production process. In conclusion, I think Inditech did focus on completed on the customer, employee, community, environmental issue, which is implied in the pyramid. But also human rights, Inditech should take action to support their label with the aim of rejecting the 4 compulsory label, child label in accord of the Miss Working Age with the basement of working regulation of each country, and also the discrimination and promoting their diversity. They respect employee the diversity and they should offer them the equal opportunity. For protecting the worker health and safety, by the way, guarantee a health and safe working conditional. Also pay the wages with relevant to applicate provision, including based on the minimum wages and ban on overtime, and give more benefit to the employee. So at the end of my presentation, here is my reference. Thank you for watching.